best New Year po for all of us. These are Asian foods. Happy New Year po, my dear teachers.
Good morning po. This is my breakfast. Fresh milk, bread, rice, fish, and pork chop. Ang pagkain ito ang nagpapalaki at nagpapatibay ng katawan. Sagana rin po ito sa protina. Proteins are called the bodybuilding blocks. Proteins are used to build and repair tissues. As an adolescent, we need to eat healthy food. Let's eat.
Hello po, I just finished eating my breakfast. A few minutes from now, I will brush my teeth and take a bath.
Ngayon po ay magsisipilyo na po ako. Kailangan po natin magsipilyo 3 beses sa isang araw upang hindi po masira ang ating mga ngipin. Ngayon po ay maliligo na po ako. Kailangan po nating maligo araw-araw upang makaiwas tayo sa virus, sakit at infection sa katawan. Kailangan po natin maging malinis sa katawan. Bye for now po.
These are the different measuring tools that we have at home. Cooking measuring cups, tape measure, ruler, and protractor.
Hello po, this is my lunch. Rice, menudo, hipon, and mango. Mula sa paggawa ng gawain pang umaga, kinakailangan na punan ang tiyan. Let's eat po.
The different sewing tools found in our home. Embroidery thread and ordinary thread. Pin cushion. Hand needle. Tailor's chalk. Tape measure. Scissor. Timbal. And fabric. A needle. This type of needle is used for making temporary stitches and buttonholes. Pin cushion. This tool holds straight pins and needles while working. Timbal. It is metal or plastic cup worn on finger to push needle during hand sewing. Embroidery thread and ordinary thread is used to attach every pieces of fabric to construct a garment. Fabric is what clothes are made of. This is my face mask using old scarf. I use simple basting stitch.
Good evening po. This is my dinner. Bread, ham, grapes, and mango. Maaring kumain tayo ng pagkain tulad ng umagahan at tanghalian. Ngunit, dapat sapat lamang ang dami. Let's eat po. Kailangan din po natin kumain ng prutas katulad nito upang pananggalan sa sakit at impeksyon sa katawan.
Bago po ako matulog, kailangan ko po muna uminom ng gatas. Ito po ay nakakatulong upang madali po akong makatulog. At kailangan rin po natin matulog ng 8 oras.